All right, this is gold and daily chart. Now you can see gold is running in an uptrend and the bouncing of moving average 20. Have you seen it? Right, just bouncing of moving average 20. So right now price is a little more far from moving average 20. It is a probability to retrace break again toward moving average 20. So that is why I drawn a horizontal line which is formed as a support around 48,300. This is a support now. Okay, why is it support? Because 20 moving average there. Why I am applying 20 moving average? If you wanna see previous market behavior, price are bouncing off 20 moving average. Okay, so that is why I drawn, means it may retrace and again bounce from this area. So that is why this is a raise them line, sorry, supporting line. Now see in H4 chart also running in an uptrend and they are bouncing off moving average 50, but little more far fake break out in near 50 moving average. So here I can see a little more below this 50 moving average. Now see in H1 chart it look like different. In H1 chart it's running in an uptrend, but right now here I can see price are running in a range, so this is the range. Okay, here I can see I just connected most swing point, trend is up and they are rejecting this point, and this is the resistance line, and here is the rejection point. Now I can see this is the support, means price are running like this. Okay. Alright, now I can see price in between this range, and most of the people are doing big mistake. We never know which direction price will go. Alright, it may reverse back. If you buy, it may reverse back and they form like that. Or if you sell, price goes up like that also. Okay, they may form like that. So that is why we must find out some specific entry point, like where is my specific entry point. So in that case, in every time frame price is running in an uptrend, so means that when price is running in an uptrend, like large time frame, small time frame, whatever, all time frame is just showing a trend is running in an uptrend. So when they are running in an uptrend, we are looking for buy. Now question is that, can I buy now here? No, we can't enter here buy direction. Why? We never know. If we place buy order, price may reverse back again. Alright. And after that, it will go up. It may happen. Alright. So, what we will do? Our entry point will be here. If price retrace back toward the supporting line, that will be my entry point. Okay. Remember, I'm not looking for short because trend is running uptrend. Or, suppose price not able to retrace to this level and continue toward the upside. So in that area, I use breakout trading strategy. This is buy opportunity. So means we have seen two buy opportunity. One is here, first the buy opportunity after giving a retracement, and here second is after breaking this resistance line. All right, this is our entry point. Okay. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.